guys, so today I'm going to something going to do with the Oreo cookies. If you watch my vlogs, then you know that I'm going to do this. So let's get started. I have a Ziploc bag. And I have a box of Oreo cookies.
Open
the Oreo cookies. And look at this. Put inside the Ziploc bag. No.
I think it's this
is the pack. They have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Get a towel.
And then underneath. And just crush them. I'm using my mom's, but I don't know what it is called in English, but this is losong batu. So I just crush them up. Like so. So as you can see there is like a bag full of Oreo crumbs. So I'm just going to just crush it a little bit more.
So inside this bowl, I have like 5 tablespoon of butter, which I use the buttercup butter, and this white one is actually marshmallow, jet puff marshmallow cream that I actually got from.
So I've been searching for this one so damn long, so I found it.
Yeah, it's Jaya Grocer. So I just used all of them because I don't know. So they required for 5 cups of marshmallow, but I only have this one jar here, so I'm going to use whole jar. And yes, I've used the whole jar. So yeah, so I'm going to preheat this one inside a microwave, just a little bit of time so that it melts. And see you guys.
So yeah, it has melted. I'm going to like mix this both marshmallow and butter thingy
and mix
together.
My marshmallow mix and also my cookie Oreo cookie crumb mix, and I am going to mix both of them together inside this large bowl here. So just work with one spoon, yeah, easier for you. So I have my mixture here and I have my aluminium pan here, so I'm going to just pour all of them inside the aluminium.
This is how it looks like after hard work of trying to mix everything up, so I hope that it turns out well.
So yep, smells good.
I'm just going to pour everything inside. This is very, very damn sticky.
Oh yeah. I've also buttered up my aluminium foil so that it won't stick that much.
Every inch of this thing.
I'm just going to like
so
flatten it up. I don't know whether this is okay, but I think I'm going to just put just half of its size because this pan is quite big. Yeah, we can do that. By the way, if your pan is too big, just make half of the size. Don't need to miss any single thing at all. So yep, nearly finished. I'm going to just leave it there for a while. And yep, I know, just ignore the half of it. So I just set this up for about 15 to 20 minutes, and yep, I'll see you guys soon.